Lizzie Borden took an axe and gave her mother 40 whacks. Everybody knows the old rhyme, but this?
You would apologize to your mother.
Don't you dare call her my mother.
Is an entirely new take on the horrific 1892 crime story. Chloë Sevigny is Lizzie Borden. Kristen Stewart is Bridget Sullivan, the maid who testified for her.
You need me help? You have it.
Lizzie taking on the theory that Borden was oppressed by her father.
What appealed to you about this take on the Lizzie legend?
I've always wanted to tell her story. I was immediately drawn in and seduced by her and her circumstances and what she went through.
Kristen, for you, what was the appeal?
Just as you get to the point where you are fully on her side and you believe in her wholeheartedly, all of a sudden you feel like you don't know this person, and that happens in life all the time.
In this film, Lizzie and Bridget's relationship is sexual.
Please place your right hand on the Bible before you.
What do you do in the nude scenes, the love scenes? Do you get uncomfortable?
For me, that was such a cathartic moment of the story, where she just sheds the social restraints of her zipped up corset and everything and just goes really carnal.
And then on a completely different spin from a film like this, Kristen, you're doing Charlie's Angels, which we're so excited about.
I'm so stoked. I leave on Sunday for 4 weeks of rehearsal prep time.
Training?
We just get to run around and play. Literally, we're just gonna run around and learn how to fight. And
you've done a lot of that stuff before, though.
Not as much as this, no. I mean, I've had little tastes, so yeah, I'm really excited to go all in.
But first, she's all in on this film, Lizzie, in theaters September 14th.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell, never miss a video.